Assalamu alaikum, dear students. Hope you all are well. Let's start our today's BGS class. Before starting our lecture, please bring your BGS book and copy. Look, students, for COVID-19 attack, we all are staying at home. And our maximum productions are off in both village and town areas. As a result, our economy is going down, is it? Yes, students. Our today's chapter is Economy of Bangladesh, Chapter 7. And our today's topic is Economic Way of Life. So, at first, we should know about our economy. An economy is a system of organization that play a role in the production and distribution of goods and service in a society. Here, production and consumption distribution are present. Do you know who are producers and who are consumers? Yes, students. People who produce any product, they producer. Like farmer produce crops. And people who are utilize or consume that product, they are consumers. Like we. We are take or consume crops, so we are consumers. These are called economic work. So, what is economic work? Any work involving money or the exchange of products or service is economic work. In the picture, a man has produced paddy. When he will sell this paddy, he will get money for it. This is economic work. In our society, all people are included in many economic work. But all are not in same work. There are many varieties in their economic way of life. Now, we will know about economic way of life. The economic work done by any society or a group of people as livelihood is called economic work. Here, some pictures of economic way of life. In these pictures, rickshaw pullers and day laborers are doing their work for their livelihood. And here, livelihood is the main focus. In rural and urban areas, people's economic way of life are not same. And their livelihood are not same. Economic way of life. And now, economy of Bangladesh. In class 5, we all knew about our economy. That our rural economy is dependent on agriculture and urban economy is dependent on industry. Students, now we will discuss about our rural economy at first. Bangladesh is called agro-based country because most of the people are live in village and their main occupation is agriculture. Our rural economy fulfill our demand of food, our source of raw materials, education and health, trade and commerce. Here, some pictures of our rural economy. Do you know about these professionals? They are grocers, blacksmiths, carpenter, weaver. Our rural economy remains dynamic with them. Day by day, our rural economy has been developed like urban economy. Now, we discuss about our urban economy. Here are some pictures of urban economy. In these pictures, urban professionals and urban dealers are here, who keep the urban economy active. Urban economy expand industrialization, expand education, expand employment, expand healthcare, etc. The role of urban economy are increasing day by day in our national economy. So students, do we understand the our difference between urban and rural economy? Our urban economy is our town's economy and rural economy is our village economy. So students, what were our today's learning? Let's summarize. Today, we have learned economy. We have learned a definition of economy. We should memorize it. We have learned economic activity and a definition of economic activity. We have learned economic way of life with a definition. And we know about our rural economy and urban economy. Hope you all are understand this topic clearly. Here some short questions for you, A and B type questions, which will help you for solving CQ. First question, what is meant by economic way of life? Second question, why Bangladesh is called an agro-based country? After learn the topic, we will write this question answer. Number three, the rural economy of Bangladesh remain dynamic with whom? Already we have known it that grocers, carpenters, blacksmiths, etc. professionals are remains dynamic in our rural economy. Number four, how has a new prospect for rural economy been created? We know our rural economy day by day developing. Our rural economy get many new tools for farming and their production has been increasing day by day. In this way, our rural economy is developing and a new prospect of rural economy has been created. Number five, identify the importance of rural economy. After reading the topic, we identify the importance of rural economy. Number six, who keep the urban economic life active? We learn the professionals, doctor, lawyer, deliver. They all are keep the urban economic life active. Number seven, identify the importance of urban economy. After reading the urban economic topic, we will identify the importance of urban economy. Please solve this question answers properly after reading the book. Okay, students, let's close our today's class and stay safe. Thank you.